The VMAs happened the other night, and Ariana Grande so happened to be one of the performers for the night, with her and Lady Gaga performing their song, Rain On Me. I'm a pretty big fan of Ariana Grande, so I hopped onto Instagram, and I was just checking out the picture she was gonna post, and her look for the VMAs, I'm obsessed with. She has these big pigtails and she's wearing this all over black ensemble. I was thinking, you know what, that would be such a fun look to recreate. So that's exactly what we're gonna be doing today. So keep on watching so you can see this Ariana Grande transformation. So I think I'm gonna start with the bang area. I think I want to secure it in place. I do have a little stray baby hair, so my look might be a little different, but I'm just gonna bobby pin this into place so I can kind of see where I want my pigtails. And I'm not very technical in how I section my hair, but basically splitting it two pieces on each side about the same thickness. The pigtails are pretty high. They're like Powerpuff pigtails. I did the other pigtail off camera, but this is basically what it should look like. They're pretty high. I feel like these are the type of pigtails you would do for like a cheerleader Halloween costume or something. I mean, I never had my hair pulled up high this tight since I was like a young kid. Like we started before, the little side bang thing, I have it pinned all the way back here. I'm gonna wrap my hair around the band to kind of hide it, to make it look more polished. Maybe she has extensions in each ponytail for her hair to be thicker, because I have pretty thick hair. It's not as thick looking as hers. Now it's time for the fun part, the hair flips. Hold your straightener in a flipping motion to have that heat set the end of your hair upwards. There we go. So I think I like that, and I'm gonna do that to the other hair. You see the difference? I'm gonna do that to the other side. I pretty much have my hair where I want flipped. Now it's just kind of going over everything and making sure everything looks pretty sleek and smooth. So I'm just gonna take any hair oil. If you have any type of pomade, that could work too. It's a really fun, I don't know, retro go-go girl look. Now that I'm in like character, I guess, this hairstyle is pretty fun. But I think what would really complete the look is recreating her eye makeup. So guys, I'm definitely not the makeup guru to be explaining how to do her makeup, but as a fan who wants to recreate something, from her picture, it just looks like a light champagne eyeshadow all over eye with a little nude in the crease. And then we're gonna do liner and lashes. So I'm gonna do the eyes. The champagne color. So makeup is done. It's very light and simple. We got the champagne on the lids and a really thin eyeliner. I don't have any like small lashes, so I just did my regular lashes, which I think are fine, and I did like a light pink lip. Now that I'm looking at the hair and comparing the picture, she does have more flips in her hair. I thought it was like a more uniform. I was wrong about that, so I'm just gonna go back and add some more individual flips at the bottom. So yeah, it's more bouncy. So I think this is what it's really going for. See how I try to make it more uniform, but it's better to just take little strands at a time and make it more flip. Okay, the final look is complete. I added some earrings that I think would closely resemble the size of what she was wearing. I know they're not exact, but that's not the point. I love it. These pigtails are so fun, and the makeup wasn't even that hard to do. I think the final thing we need to do is recreate some selfies. I know it's not Halloween yet, but I couldn't resist trying to recreate her outfit for Cheap 2. So let's go into the next clip. So now that we got through my fun little montage, I'm going to explain my outfit. I'm wearing all black and I paired it with a chunky earring. You have a long sleeve with a black ruffle miniskirt. And then I just threw a pair of white heels on. Honestly, it cost me less than $20 if you don't have anything lying around. Hope you guys enjoyed me recreating Ariana Grande's VMA look. I think it was really simple to do and really fun. And if you happen to like it, give me a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button. If you wanna see any other celebrities' looks for less, let me know.